just this right here will do. This is Everyday Life of Ron Powers. This is Ralph's Unhappy Dinner Plate production. Time for me to leave for work again. Lucky for me, tomorrow is my night off of work. I just have to get through working through tonight first. I have to work the next 8 hours. This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers. Somewhere in the distance behind me, I hear a train. This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers. I smell potatoes. Smells delicious. Smells delicious. There aren't any restaurants over here at all nearby, yet I smell potatoes. French fries. French fries. Oh wait, yes, there is a restaurant nearby. It's Culver's. Culver's is nearby. I am done with work. I am home. And check this out. Look at this. Look. Hallelujah. The sidewalks have finally been shoveled, have been plowed. I don't have to trip anymore. Hallelujah to that. And now, here is this. Oh wait, here is this. Last night, the president was on every channel. We all missed Flipper last night. Tonight is my night off of work, and I'm going down to the swimming pool right now.
To the call, though you know that it won't. It's a promise you made for love, for the people that keep believing, and the one that you're thinking of. It's the moment of truth. You're giving it all, standing alone, willing to fall. If you can do it, get up to prove it. Get up and show it.
This is Everything Life
of
Ralph
Powers.
You're right.
Wow.
Standing alone, willing to fall. If you can do it, get up and prove it. Nothing can stop you now.
Hello. Welcome back from work. How was it? What did you say?
It's almost warm enough
to
sit outside
for my health. That's good. When it gets warmer, we can probably open that window then.
Huh?
When it gets warmer, we can open that window. How's the chicken?
Very tasty. Tastes like hamburger.
Huh.
Oh, I get it. You know, the eggs are quite expensive.
Uh-huh.
So now you gotta, the product of those eggs are expensive too.
Yeah.
Chicken.
Oh, KFC's went up quite a bit too. This is grilled chicken right here. It's really good. Uh-huh. Oh yeah, they got chicken wraps back again.
That'd be good.
Bitch. You're right. Bitch. You're right.
Good morning, everybody. Here goes the song. Go ahead and crank up the volume on whatever device you're watching this episode on. Crank it as loud as possible. Make your neighbors complain about being too loud. This is your jam. This is my song and your jam. Enjoy the song.
Here's a story.
Here goes another song. Go ahead and crank that one up too. as loud as possible.
Go ahead and crank up the song as loud as possible. Make your neighbors complain.
Chicken tenders, they're ready.
Same
recipe from back when they had fried chicken.
Oh, nice.
Right now, I am thirsty. Very thirsty. I just ate a plate full of Cheetos. And now, I'm thirsty. This really hit the spot. Now to see what is on TV. Go ahead and see what's on HBO anyways.
Sure.
This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers.
What am I going to do now? You know, at this hotel, all I am doing, I'm either sleeping, watching TV, eating, or going to a pool. You know what? It's currently 1:47 p.m. now. It's lunch time. I guess I will eat something right now. This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers. I am on my way to work right now, and I had to hightail it really fast. You hear that noise? Can you hear that sound? I'm being chased by... And look how wet it is today. Look at this. And today, we are expecting snow again. And today, it's only going to get worse. See, I told you. Today is National Pizza Day, and that's why I'm having some chicken tenders from Cook Trip. This is what an egg used to be. And now it's time for me to leave for work.
and it's time for another March of the Penguins moment. Well, see you in the morning.
Be careful.
The chicken tenders, they're ready. That same recipe from back when they had fried chicken.
Happy Friday.
Yeah, today's actually a Friday amongst Saturday and Sunday.
Oh, good. Have a good day at work today.
Oh, yeah.
You people are watching this for 1 minute. No reason for this other than just making you all watch this for 1 minute.
What are you people going to see right now? Oh yeah, this. You people are going to see this.
Hello.
Hello.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How's it outside?
Feels nice.
Oh, good.
It's dinner time now. Supper time. Having leftover chicken tenders from Quick Trip yesterday. And this. And here's my water and my hot chocolate, also from Quick Trip. Right now I'm watching SmackDown.
Hello. Good morning.
Good morning.
How's it outside?
Feels nice.
Oh, good. Hello.
Hello.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How's it outside?
Feels nice.
Oh, good.
What are you people going to see right now? Oh, yeah, this. You people are going to see this.
And here's my water and my hot chocolate, also from Quick Trip.
Right now I'm watching SmackDown.
These chicken tenders right here.
The chicken tenders, they're ready. That same recipe from back when they had fried chicken.
This is Everyday Life on Ralph Towers.
Hello and good morning, everybody. You know what? I'm going to have waffles today, just like always.
Hello, good morning.
Good morning.
I'm having waffles. Oh, look. Time to go get my waffles and my Canadian bacon.
waffle with banana, peanut butter, and my Canadian bacon. To the swimming pool, I'm going to go right now.
Boom shakalaka, all the people that want. Woman them a flex and the man them a chant. Got the 16 and it's time to come back.
Oh, by the way, as I'm putting together this video clip of me going to the pool, I'm having myself some chips, some Cheetos. I just spilled my chips, my Cheetos. Whoops. Oh, and here is a cup of salsa, really hot salsa.
American, yellow do the boom shaka, Mr. Indian
hello to everybody in Facebook world. Look where I am.
I'm in my pool right now. I'm going to go swimming in the pool. Look how nice it is. I'm currently filming my episode of Everyday Life with Ralph Towers. I'll probably have it uploaded sometime tomorrow.
There are two places in the hotel that I like. One is the breakfast bar. The second is the swimming pool. When it gets warmer, I will explore the outside world a little bit better than I have been doing. Right now, it's just too cold. Next Thursday and Friday, it's supposed to be close to 50 degrees, but we're supposed to get rain. Hopefully the rain's not an all day washout next Thursday or Friday. With it being close to 50 degrees out, I'd like to explore some of the outdoor sceneries, places. You're looking at a clip that's going to be on my show, Everyday Life or Off Powers, but you people are seeing it first right now before it uploads to YouTube. Oh look, somebody has a really nice car out there. Really nice. Hello. There's my room right there. Oh, hold on. There, where my finger is pointing. That's my room right there. Well, I'm going to go swimming right now. And this is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers on Facebook. You people watch this clip unedited. No music, no sound effects just yet. Everyday Life of Ralph Powers on Facebook.
Wow!
Hooray!
Happy Saturday, everybody. It's Saturday, and I'm off of work today. Hooray for me!
Mysterious and spooky, they're all together rooky, the Addams Family.
Hooray!
This is a museum, when people come to see them.
Hooray!
Scream, the Addams Family.
Hooray!
Geeks. Sweets.
Hooray!
Petites.
So get away.
Hooray!
A broomstick you can crawl on, we're gonna paint.
Hooray!
The Addams Family.
I'm walking through the parking lot. I'm not going to work. Right now, I'm just going down to the store to get some laundry soap and some fried chicken for our lunch today. And now, I just wait for my bus.
It is very windy out today, but it feels nice out. Right now, it's 43 degrees. Other than the big piles of snow in the parking lots, the snow is gone. It snowed a couple days ago, and the snow has melted already. Look where I am, walking by my old apartment building. And I'm back home now. Got some fried chicken from my picket safe. Hello?
The chicken tenders, they're ready. That same recipe from back when they had fried chicken.
Okay. Okay, goodbye. This was good fried chicken right there.
Wow.
Good breadsticks too. Hello.
Hello. That was tasty.
Yes, it was. Should we make one of those mashed potatoes? Do one of those country gravies, tastes like a Golden Corral.
I'm having Oreo cookies and dipping it in marinara.
Delicious. Should do what I did, drink some of that salsa. This was all very tasty.
Wow!
This is Everyday Life of Ralph Powers. Look where I am going again. This is my second time here today. Hey, look, somebody has their window open. It's only 42 degrees out right now. It really is nice out. And now it's time for a swim again. This episode is just about over with.
You're right. You're right.
Tonight is my night off of work. You know what? I haven't had a good stiff drink in a while. I'm going to have one right now.
Ah. This is nice and warm.
Chicken tenders, they're ready.
Uh-huh.
That same recipe from back when they had Crikey.
Oh, nice.
Tonight is my night off of work, and I'm going to live it up right now. I'm off of work tonight. In 24 hours from now, I will be waking up and going to work. Right about now.
This is Ralph's Unhappy Dear Employee production.
Of 2023.